Police in Maharashtra have booked a male teacher of a government-run school in the state's Bid district for allegedly forcing girl students to bathe naked out in the open and for making sexual advances on them at night. The matter came to light after one of the victims wrote a letter to an advocacy group.